friends, welcome back to my channel Techno Ace, and it's me Ahmed. So friends, one of our friends has asked us to do a video on the best smartphone under 12,000 rupees in India. So in today's video, I'll be going to share you the best 5 smartphones under 12,000 rupees with a bonus smartphone. So if you want more buying guides from our channel, I will you please hit the like button. And the like aim of this video is 100 likes. It's very simple guys, for you guys it's very simple. Please make that dream of mine come true with hitting the like button now. And if you are newcomer to my channel, please subscribe my channel on below and hit that bell icon so that you don't miss any videos from us. So let's start the video. On the last we have the Redmi Note 9. This smartphone was recently launched in India and its specifications are pretty decent. We will be getting a 48 megapixel quad camera setup in the back and a 30 megapixel selfie camera in the front. We'll be getting 5020 mAh battery, and this smartphone is the first smartphone to come with the Helio G85, and it costs about 12,000 rupees. So if you are a user who wants a decent smartphone with decent specs and for gaming, you should try this one because this is a great smartphone under 12,000 rupees. So friends, on number 4 we have this smartphone from Infinix, Infinix S5 Pro. This smartphone was launched and was the last smartphone to be launched by Infinix, and this is a great smartphone. This is the first pop-up selfie camera smartphone from Infinix. This smartphone comes with the 48 megapixels triple rear camera setup, 60 megapixels pop-up selfie camera, MediaTek Helio P35, and 4000 milliampere battery. If you are a user who is looking for a great camera with a decent gaming and a decent battery backup, I will suggest this smartphone. On number 3 we have the Redmi Note 7 Pro. This smartphone is pretty old, but this holds a great position in the best smartphone at 12,000 rupees. This is the first smartphone to introduce a 48 megapixel quad camera setup, 48 megapixel camera sensor in India, and this is a great smartphone with a great specs. Because this is this smartphone is having a Snapdragon 675 chipset, comes with 4000 milliampere battery with quick charging type C port. Overall, it's great if you are a user who demands for great gaming. I will recommend this smartphone. On number 2 we have the Realme Narzo 10. This smartphone is a great smartphone, and this is recently launched by the Realme team. This smartphone comes with the 48 megapixel quad camera setup, MediaTek Helio G80 chipset, with 5000 milliampere battery and 18 watts quick charging. If you are a user who demands for a great gaming performance with a great battery backup and also with a great camera, you can go with this smartphone. So guys, the best smartphone under 12,000 is the Honor 9X. This smartphone comes with a triple rear camera, 48 megapixels rear camera, and a 60 megapixel pop-up selfie camera. This smartphone runs with Android version Pi, and it will get Android Stable Ox 10 update soon. The processor used is Kirin 710F, and it's a great processor. You'll be getting 4GB of RAM and 128GB of inbuilt storage. The smartphone is very great in this all. The all-round smartphone under 12,000 is this Honor 9X. This is a great smartphone under 12,000 rupees. So friends, I think that you loved our list. I will give you a bonus from Samsung. The Samsung M30, the Samsung A20, the Samsung M20, or the Asus Zenfone Max Pro M2, the Max Pro M1, LG W30. These are smartphones are under 12,000 and are good smartphones. But these don't these remain below the 5th position, because the Honor 9X, it's a very great in specifications. If I think that you loved our video, if you love our like our video, please hit the like button and comment below which smartphone you love the most, including our bonus list. And if you want to buy any of the smartphones, the link is in the description below. You can check there too. So guys, before we wind up, please subscribe our channel and hit that bell icon. And remember the like aim, 100 likes. Till we meet in the next video, this is Ahmed signing off.